Morning, children. How are you all? Welcome to the class. Today our class is painting. Okay? So all are ready to do painting, children. So let us start the class. So all of you open your little creator book, children. You all have little creator books, right? Open your little creator book. Open page number one. Open page number one. See here, what is the first one? Flower. Say cheese. Right? So flower is there. So what we have to do means, first of all of you take crayons. Okay, children? Take crayons and one your photograph and gum. Glue. Okay? So, okay? So let us start. Okay. Children, we have to draw this picture, that is flower. Okay, what we have to do, children, take the colors what you like. Take the crayons what you like. Draw the colors in the picture, okay? So, it shows you your creator. That's why it called as a creator. Creator means different thinkings, and with the different ideas we will create the things. So like that, take what color you like, take that colors. Okay, I was using yellow color. Okay, color the petals first. So these are called petals. Puvu rekalu untai kada, danni manam petals antam. So color the petals. If you want, use only one color to all the petals, or if you want, you can use different colors. For one petal, you can use different colors. Okay, children? So, all of you draw. Okay? Like that, all of you draw the petals. You can use one color or you can use many colors, children. Okay? I was using only one color, that is yellow color. Like this, draw everyone. Draw the colors to the petal first. Okay? Okay, children, like this, draw colors to all petals. So, I have left two. Okay, so like this, you can use one color or you can use different colors to draw the petal. Okay, children, next it's time to draw two leaves. So, leaves are in which color, children? Leaves are in green color, right? So, leaves are in green color. So, for these two leaves, use green color, children. Use green color. Okay, draw the green color to this petal and to this. Draw brown color, children. Draw brown color. Okay, so like this, all of draw the color to the flowers, children. Okay, children, use different color. Use your creativity. What you use the creativity of your children to create the beautiful painting on this flower. Okay, like this, you can use any color. Okay, children, but leaves always in only green color, right? So for the leaves, draw green color. So here in the middle of this circle, what you do means, all of you take your photographs and paste your photograph in the middle, children. Okay? So what you all to do in the middle, for the middle, all of you take your photograph and paste your photograph in the middle, children. Okay? Then after completion of that, all of you take the pictures and send to me, children. Okay? Okay, children, this is about today's class. All of you have a nice day. Bye.